Funding for the following is provided by a Perkins Grant from the U.S. Department of Education.